Can you go with my colleague, please?
Yes, sure.
Yeah. Your passport, hello, please, sir.
Plenty of. Aha, got it.
Thank you.
Now, the.
Thank you.
Welcome.
13 Charlie.
Perfect, right here for
thank you.
Thank you. Heather, welcome aboard. Do you know what you're saying?
Yep.
Perfect, right here for you.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Heather, welcome.
Here we're ready to push back. Once we get everybody seated and close the door, we'll be on our way. Temperature in Calgary last time I checked was -17°C. Thanks very much for joining us and welcome aboard.
WestJet flight 21 now with direct non-stop service off to Calgary, Alberta, Canada, where, first of all, my hometown, lovely place. Winter has come back with a vengeance, let's not lie. It is -17 going down to -84. A truckload of snow has fallen. It has buried cars, small children, whole homes are under snow. It's just, there's a lot of snow in Calgary. Hence why this flight was delayed. We do apologize for that. Mother Nature is being really nice lady right now. And yes, so this plane took a while to get out of Calgary, get the ice and snow cleared off and so forth. So we do apologize for that delay. But we'll blame Mother Nature on that one. So get ready for that in 8.5 hours. Lots of snow, I hope. I can't wait to get my car out. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard this Dreamliner off to Calgary. On board the aircraft today, we have our captain, Kirby Mirdad, and Harold Reek, our first officer. We have Stephen Brune up there. We have a third pilot there as well. You're like, wow, pilots? so special. It really is. His name is Randy there. My name is John. I'm your cabin manager on today's flight. I was the one at the door. You came in, you're like, wow, what a good-looking Canadian. Like, he is just the uniform, the glasses, the hair. Like, is he single? Wow, he is drop-dead gorgeous. Thank you so much. We ask your undivided attention on those screens in front of you, the screens on the wall, as we go through some important information about WestJet and the aircraft. We ask your undivided attention as this very important information could be a test later. And it's adorable. Thanks for choosing WestJet. Welcome aboard.
Calgary, Alberta, Canada, where, as you see outside, it's a bit of a winter wonderland, which means driving is going to be really exciting. It's about minus 19 outside with a wind chill of like minus 84 or something. The current time here is 4:39 in the afternoon local time. At seatbelt sign, hands left on by our captain. Make sure you enter seatbelt seatbelts quickly, fast and forest, please. The carry on baggage stowed. This aircraft's come to complete stop. We haven't parked the gate. Keep raised. Fast seatbelt sign has been switched off. In any case, for all of us to stand, always take caution. When rising from your seat, collect your overhead bin items as they missed you the last 8.5 hours and may jump out and greet you. Also, take all those belongings off the aircraft today. You may now switch on your wireless device onto a wireless network. Call the ones you love or not. It's up to you. Also, ladies and gentlemen, if you're looking for a cigarette like device, like my smoke is only fitted once you're outside the terminal building. And then only in a designated area for us, because what's here in Calgary is in the deep, dark part of the parkade. Follow the lighters and the smoke, you'll find them. Also, ladies and gentlemen, if you're looking for some assistance in planning the aircraft today, we invite you to remain seated and enjoy the plane a little while longer. So stay by the rest of our guests and the crew members in much better position about how they can buy and give you a hand. Connection information should now be shown on those screens in front of you. Are the screens on the wall indicating any WestJet connections or codeshare connections? For any questions about connections, baggage, or anything else here in Calgary, you, the air company, will be met by smiling WestJet customer service agents. They'll be very happy to give you a hand. If you have gate checked any items in Amsterdam, such as strollers, car seats, wheelchairs, or musical instruments with an orange tag, please wait at the top of the gate for these items. Again, the top of the gate is where they will come off the aircraft. Please do not forget them. If you forget it, then WestJet got themselves a brand new stroller. On behalf of all of us here at WestJet, but especially your in-flight crew, our Captain Harold, our First Officer Stephen, our additional pilot, Randy, myself, John, your cabin manager, and my spectacular team of flight attendants have woven the way into my heart. We thank you so much, choosing us for your flight from Amsterdam to Calgary. We thoroughly enjoy the flight of Calgary's home for you, like it is for WestJet and for me. Welcome home. If not, a plus is in the area, or how travels may take you. Thanks once again for choosing WestJet and supporting us for the last 27 long years, ladies and gentlemen. Without you, I wouldn't have this job, and I would be doing something very different. It scares me to think what I would be doing, seriously. We'll talk to you later. Have a good time here, wherever your destination may end up.
Veuillez rester assis et garder votre ceinture bouclée pendant que nous nous déplaçons au sol. Tous les bagages doivent demeurer rangés jusqu'à ce que l'avion soit immobilisé. Les renseignements au sujet des portes d'embarquement pour les vols de correspondance sont accessibles sur le moniteur à votre siège. Si vous avez des questions sur les vols de correspondance ou les bagages, veuillez parler à un agent de WestJet à l'intérieur de l'aérogare qui vous aidera avec plaisir. Au nom de l'équipage et de nous tous chez WestJet, nous vous remercions d'avoir voyagé avec nous aujourd'hui. Nous avons hâte de vous accueillir de nouveau à bord bientôt.
Yeah.